Hi, this is Khushbu with another question of statistics. This is question number 5 from exercise 24.4, page 24.20 from R.D. Sharma. Says the demand of different shirt sizes as obtained by a survey is given below. Find the modal shirt size as obtained from the survey. So, my sizes given a different number of persons. How many people have these sizes? So, we have asked the demand, tell us the modal shirt size. Modal shirt size means that more people are wearing. That means the frequency is more. So, यहाँ पर frequency, number of persons frequency, ये size दिया हुआ है. So, frequency highest है 39. So, modal size हुआ, that means 39. Therefore, modal shirt size is 39. So, जब भी आप किसी इसकी modal value निकालनी हो, तो आपको ये देखना है कि frequency maximum इसकी है, that will be your modal value. So, this was question 5 from R.D. Sharma. In case आपको कोई doubt हो, please do write to us and do watch the next video for some more questions. Goodbye.